DSM is providing the application developer with a programming model on a cluster that is akin to pthreads on an SMP. It looks and feels like a shared memory threads package. That's good. But what about performance? Will the performance of a multi-threaded app scale up as we increase the number of processors in the cluster?
Now, from an application programmer's point of view, your expectation is that as you add more processors, you're going to get more performance. That's your expectation. And what we're doing is we're exploiting the parallelism that is available both in the application, because we structured it that way, and in the hardware in order to get increased performance as you increase the number of processors. But the problem is, as you increase the number of processors, because things are happening in software, there is increased overhead as well. And this overhead increases with the number of processors, so the actual performance is going to be actually much less than your expectation, mitigated by the increasing overhead with the number of processors. And this buildup of overhead with the number of processors happens in a true shared memory multiprocessors. And this is even more true in the case of DSM, which is implementing the shared memory abstraction in software on a cluster.